Leader. That's the word. And a leader knows the way, shows the way, and goes the way. See, the thing is with leaders, a leader is not just a position, but it's the act of doing something for your team that's greater than yourself. So you got to have leadership. You got to understand the responsibility that's placed in front of you. And not all leadership means by you talking. No, leadership comes. It comes from you showing by example. And I'll tell you an example of what happened to me. I remember stepping on the field as a freshman in college at the University of Texas at El Paso. I remember I didn't think that I was a leader. I thought that I was too young. We had sophomores, juniors, and seniors. I looked at myself and I said, I'm a freshman. But my coach said, Jamar, you are a leader. Because what you do is you lead by example. With your hard work, with your dedication, you lead. And I'm telling you, there's a quote that say, you're never too young to teach and you're never too old to learn. See, leaders, they step up. Leaders, they look and they say, you know what? It's my responsibility to step forward and give everything I got. It's about being honest with yourself and giving everything you have, not just for you, but for your team. And I'm asking you through leadership, through your leadership, are you a leader? You show the way, you know the way, and you go the way. You don't just sit and allow things to happen. You step up and you become the main force. You step up and you show your team by example that you can do it, that you got what it takes. That's being a leader on the field, a leader off the field. That's being a leader. I need you to be a leader. I need you to give everything you have. I don't need you to make excuses. I need you to hold yourself accountable and your teammates, hold them accountable to the standard that you go by. If you're a leader, you lead by example. If you're a leader, you lead by what you say. But most important, understand, leader is not a position. It's an impact. Your coaches are leading you. They're impacting your lives. They're making you young men or young women become adults. And I'm asking you through your leadership, if you say you're a leader, show me you're a leader. Don't talk about it, be about it. Leaders don't talk about it, they be about it. I'm asking you, show the way, you know the way, go the way. Be the leader that you say you are. Be the leader that the team needs. Be an example to impact. Because you can do it. And you can lead this team, you can lead your friends, you can lead yourself on the right path. But it takes you to be a leader. So I need you to get up. I need you to make it happen. I need you to accept the fact that you got responsibility of something greater than just yourself. Your responsibility is more than you now because you're a leader and you have what it takes. It's been placed inside of you. That's greatness. And so I need you to step forward and give everything you have to this. You're a leader. You run this. This is yours. You run it. This is yours. You're a leader. You a leader. See that you a leader. Become the leader. You are the leader. And you don't always have to talk. You can walk. But you just got to get up and do it. So be a leader. Be what your team needs. Be that voice. Be that impact. Be that energy. Be the leader.